Hi, my name is Justin Hartenstein, and I'm the founder of AAC Enterprises. Here at AAC, we develop lighting products using the latest in LED solid-state technology. We offer products for the automotive aftermarket, as well as energy-efficient lighting for use in homes and offices. Recently, we've been very successful with exporting. A couple years ago, we weren't very interested in exporting, and from the mindset of most small business owners, you probably think that you don't need it. When exporting, one of the rather inconvenient things that you have to deal with is attaching the commercial invoice to the outside of the box. It's more paperwork, it's more hassle, it's more steps that you need to take in order to ship something. With today, with features such as UPS paperless invoice, all those things are managed electronically. So all you have to do is print the label out and put it on the box, just like a domestic shipment.
When I first started with the company, I mostly shipped domestic shipments. We did a few international shipments, but it was mostly throughout the U.S. Since we have been shipping more and more international, it's allowed the company to grow. It really has a lot to do with the exporting of our products to different companies in, you know, all around the world. International shipping most of the time is much easier than domestic. These are companies that constantly export, import, so they know the process as far as customs, paperwork, time frame, processing time.
I'm able to help those customers that call in and need somebody that speaks in Spanish. I ask them if they can send me an email, so then I make sure I have it in writing of what they're looking for. Then I give that email translated to the salesperson. They want to go ahead and get the items the customer needs, and we ship it out to them.
Recently, I had a gentleman contact me in Germany looking to buy our products, but there was nowhere to buy them yet in his country. I was already looking for a distributor in Germany, and I notified him it could take a couple months before I get anybody that's really solid that could carry the product. And he didn't want to wait. He didn't have the time. He wanted the product now, just like most of the people did too. And so he went out, took the initiative to market the product himself. He went out and found several hundred people to get on this Groupon, if you will, prepaid to get the products over to them. And by him taking the initiative to go out and market the product himself, he gave us the outlet to export our products to Germany, which ended up being really good for both him, the customers that he has, and also for us.
Throughout the year, we go through many trade shows. That's where we meet most of our international accounts. It makes a business grow. We, you know, with any international account, they're going to buy in bulk because they want to save on shipping, you know, any type of customs charges, anything like that. So they'll buy in large quantities so that they can save on that shipment. So with every time we set up an account with an international company, it's, you know, a long-lasting relationship. And where you, throughout the whole year, every time they place an order, our company grows a little bit more.
One of the things that frustrated me the most about international shipments was that our customers always wanted to know what their landed costs would be, and I had no real convenient way to find that information for them. But now with UPS's tradability tools, we can easily obtain the landed costs and the harmonized codes for all of our global shipments.
Well, that's my export story. Where will your next customer come from?